We're going to look at some of the Aero desktop features found in Windows 7. Aero Snap, Peek, Shake, Flip, and Flip 3D. Aero Snap is a feature found in Windows 7 that allows you to snap a window to various parts of the screen. To activate Aero Snap, click and hold the title bar of any window, then drag it all the way to one side until it stops, and it will snap to that side of the screen. This feature is great to use when you're viewing two windows at a time. To unsnap a window, just drag it down. You can also maximize a window by dragging it to the top of the screen. Aero Peek is a feature that allows the user to see which windows are currently open. To activate Peek, move the mouse over the pinned icons on the taskbar. You'll see a thumbnail version of each open window. To view a window, just move the mouse over the thumbnail, and to close a window, click the red X. Aero Shake allows the user to focus on one window when multiple windows are open. To activate Aero Shake, hold on to the title bar of the open window that you'd like to focus on, and shake. Instantly, all of the other windows are minimized. To return, just click and shake again. Aero Flip allows the user to see which windows are currently open. To activate Aero Flip, press and hold the Alt key, and then press the Tab key. Now you have miniature thumbnails of all open windows. To scroll through each open window, simply press the Tab key. You can stop on any window to bring it to the front. Aero Flip 3D allows the user to see a three-dimensional view of all open windows. To activate Flip 3D, press and hold the Windows key, and then press the Tab key. You can scroll through each open window by pressing the Tab key. When you get to the window that you'd like to see, just stop and let go. So those are the Aero desktop features found in Windows 7.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.